Some good news on the economy front. International Monetary Fund, or the IMF, has India's economy is picking up and growth prospects look bright. The global monetary body says that the uptick in economy is partly thanks to the implementation of policies such as goods and services tax. However, IMF has also cautioned that India will need to build on the success of its reforms to sustain rapid growth and raise incomes of its 1.3 billion people. The IMF also had a word of advice for the Reserve Bank of India. It says that the Reserve Bank of India will need to gradually tighten monetary policy further due to rising inflation, which is driven mainly by higher oil prices and a falling rupee. Job creation has become a political hot potato in India. The IMF says India needs to improve labor market regulations as numerous outdated laws prevent firms from expanding businesses. This, the IMF says, pushes economic activity into the informal parts of the economy. IMF India's head, Ranil Salgao, also says that India must reduce trade documentation on requirements and improve governance to attract more foreign investment. So, Sumit, how do we look into the fact that IMF has lauded India's growth story? Should we just see it as a larger global narrative where India is an emerging economy and, you know, people stand by to say that, well, it's done well, or has it really done well in certain basic parameters of mortar and brick economy?
Yeah, IMF has also lauded the two big initiatives taken by Indian government, which is GST and IBC, the banking code, which insolvency and banking code. These two initiatives together have contributed a lot to Indian economy. That's what IMF says. And there's a 50, what China is now, India can be there in the next 15 years. And overall economic boost, which has been pushed by the current government, as far as the current steps, reforms are concerned, this is something which is contributing to Indian economy. As far as purchasing power parity, PPP is concerned, purchase power parity is concerned, this is also going to be, India is contributing 15% to global economy as far as PPP is concerned. So big thing here is also India's contribution to global economy. But there are some headwinds which India can face. One of it is global crude prices and sluggishness in growth and trade wars also, and there can be an indirect impact of trade wars on Indian economy. So all these put together, there are concerns. But yes, what is backing Indian economy is some reforms which have been taken by the current government over the last few years. That's what IMF has specifically said in its report. IBC, Insolvency and Banking Code, and second, GST, these two big reforms which have been undertaken to simplify the procedures, first of insolvency and second of taxation, that will go a long way in promoting the economic growth of the country. Exports on the horizon are also looking good as far as India is concerned.
Thank you, Sumit. Thank you for this update.